Hey everyone, Russell here. Today I want to show you how you can navigate through Microsoft Teams. If you're new to Teams, this is the perfect video for you. Remember, if you have any questions for us, reach out on Facebook, on Twitter, or you can join one of our virtual workshops or training sessions. Okay, let's dive in. Go to office.com and sign into your Office 365 education account and click Microsoft Teams. When you launch the Teams app, you're gonna arrive at your Teams dashboard. We think of the Teams dashboard as having two distinct areas. There's the me space and the we space. The large area that shows one specific team or all of your teams is the we space because it's where you share and you post and you communicate with all the other members of your teams. The bar on the left-hand side is where you find notifications about your recent activity, your private chats, other teams, assignments, meetings, files, and apps. We think of this navigation bar as the me space because it has controls and notifications specifically for you. The center of your screen is going to have white boxes with icons. Each of these represents a team that you belong to. You have a lot of choices to control features for your teams, including the option to hide them. You select the ellipsis and a drop-down menu comes up. Hidden teams are still active. To see them, scroll down to the bottom of your dashboard and select the downward caret by the hidden teams icon. You can always rearrange your team's tiles just by dragging and dropping. You can even filter your teams to show the type of team you want to view. When you select the filter icon, a list shows up and allows you to select all classes, PLC, or staff teams. To enter a team, select the team tile of the one you want. On the left is a list of channels that are part of this team. Channels are a way to divide up different aspects of your team into categories, units, topics, or themes. Across the top of any team is a row of tabbed features. All teams have chat, files, and a OneNote notebook. The plus sign allows you to add even more apps as a tab. If you want to search for anything in any of your teams at any time, type a name or a keyword in the search bar. If you need extra help, Microsoft Teams has you covered. There's always a help button at the bottom of your Teams screen. And that's it. That was a quick snapshot of how to navigate through Microsoft Teams. If you're interested in learning more about all the awesome stuff that Microsoft Teams has to offer, check this out. Microsoft Store now allows you to connect live with a Microsoft Store associate for online training. It's a super awesome opportunity to transform your classroom time. So if you're interested in checking that out, I put a link in the description below. And also, if you're a student watching and you're having trouble logging into your Microsoft Teams account, I made a video just for you. So it's in the link below as well. Thanks for watching. I'm here every Monday and Thursday. Be bold, keep learning, and we'll see you next time.